Before activating an order, I need to pick a target.
The Arkham Knight taught us all your tricks.
Take position over there.
Right away, sir.
What the hell? Man down. What's your location?
Over here.
I
Check that weapons crate.
Got it.
So what, we gotta listen to Scarecrow lecturers all night?
Scarecrow on those billboards. I'm kind of hoping for a power outage.
She stands at our center that we may not weaken. A symbol of hope, a towering beacon.
Care what you think. Scarecrow's a freak, man, and we shouldn't have taken this job.
What's the matter? Getting all squeamish about operating on American soil? Scared you might have to fight the Bat? Or just scared of Scarecrow?
I'm ready for the Bat, and I'd operate on Uncle Sam with a hacksaw after the way the Army treated me. But Scarecrow? Yeah, he scares me. Guy talks like he wants to bring about a damn apocalypse.
When I signed up, I said he'd give me purpose, something worth fighting for, and pay worth working for. It's starting to feel like the only mission we're going on.
He's probably out there watching us right now. Bring it on, I say.
The Gray Squad, get out. They were doing a foot patrol. I can't get them over comms.
Perimeter breach! It's been...
Come on!
I've killed? He's no different. Just got better gear.
I liked Batman's old car. You know, it had a kind of retro classic car thing going on. Didn't turn into a freaking tank either.
The hardest is when you go back. Everyone expects you switch off, but you can't.
I don't want to switch it off. Nothing beats this, man. The rush.
I wish I could be like them, live a normal life. But that's not who I am.
I couldn't do that. 9 to 5, dying slow every day.
I can't give an order without choosing a target first. I need to pick a target before giving an order.
What is all this stuff? Pollen?
Working for the rebels in Santa Prisca. They're always hiring guns out there, but you don't want to end up in that prison.
Before activating an order, I need to pick a target.
You know what, Scarecrow?
Ivy, this Arkham Knight guy and his giant freaking army.
Ask me, it's a good thing Ivy died. She wasn't on anyone's side but her own. Yeah, your average chump gets gassed. It's all panic, mania, fight or flight, right? But some people see hallucinations, get weird flashbacks, all kinds of crazy stuff. Thank you.
National Guard in. We'll tear them apart.
Abducting people, stripping away their identity, killing them. This man's deranged. He needs to be stopped.
Following the source of the opera music has proved fruitful so far this evening, sir. I suggest you continue.
Alfred, I found a fifth victim.
I feared you would, sir.
This wound is relatively fresh, inflicted while the victim was still alive. Abrasion to the epidermal layers confirms the somewhat crude removal of a tattoo. The position of this scar indicates the victim underwent surgery to remove one of their kidneys. A plate made of tantalum, used here for a cranial fracture, most probably the result of a boxing accident. The victim's callous knuckles would only be acquired by a professional fighter. Alfred, the victim's name is Ella Montgomery.
It appears the kidney was donated to a twin sister who unfortunately died. This seems to have been the catalyst for her boxing pursuits, and hence the cranial injury. She went missing in Huntsville, Alabama.
Do the details of the disappearance match with the others?
They do indeed, sir. Also, your request to cross-reference the parks and playing fields has proved fruitful. I've come across some leasing documentation that appears to have been falsified. Someone is attempting to cover their tracks.
Find out anything you can, Alfred. We couldn't have done anything to prevent these deaths, but we can still save others. I'm headed to Divinity Church. Riddler won't give up Alfred, and his pride won't let him.
You'll break his spirit, sir. I've every confidence.